Green hit hard into the boards by Richie, and now Larson drops the gloves with Richie. Well, I think he wanted to. Richie get the best of him.
Well, if you're going to turn around and face up the guy, you better be ready to throw hands. Richie just about pumped him into the seventh row in behind Corey Schneider. He hits like a freight train, and he's thrown his frame around here tonight from the get-go. Interested to see what the calls end up here. Puck goes deep. Feel sorry for defensemen in this league now. You can't hold anyone up. Kablam! He obliterates him in behind the net. Larson jumps in immediately. Green's not a real big guy. He was going to lose that leverage battle anyway. He didn't protect himself. It's a clean hit in a full contact league. Larson comes back and seems shocked that he got punched in the side of the head repeatedly. Richie's all fired up.